Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you some must-have apps in your iOS devices. So first of all, we have Scannable. It's just an app that scans documents. Next up, we have Timetable. This app keep track of classes, events of your week schedule with ease. Next up, we have Drafts. It's the exact same thing with Notes, but it works very well with the Apple Watch. Next up, we have Moneyboard. It's the easiest way to keep track your income and expenses. With Moneyboard, you can easily see reports with all incoming and outgoing flows, and it's very secure, so I really like it. Now, next up is Guardian. Just a free VPN. I was searching for a free VPN and I found this one, so I'm suggesting you to download it as well if you're searching for one. Now we have Lightroom. Everybody knows Lightroom, so I won't explain. And VideoLip. VideoLip is an app that you edit all your videos. Now next up is phone battery. Phone battery is a simple way to check on your Apple Watch your phone's battery percentage. Now we have Kernel. Kernel is a movie tracker that lets you count down your favorite upcoming movies all in one place. Very nice app. And last but not least, we have Quora. Quora is a Q&A app. You ask a question and you get a helpful answer. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, support me on Patreon, follow me on social media. Bye bye.